Here we are. You are such a klutz.
You know that? I'm sorry, Grinder.
We might be able to open up that area that's been sealed off. Huh? The security cameras have got something.
This is what I found from the security feeds.
That's a freighter, ain't it? Is this Veltro or what?
Whoa! Did you see that?
Not control BOW? Talk about a wrench in the works.
Keep it together, and... Oh! They never had a chance.
The timestamp places the crash at the same time as the one Chris reported.
Is that in here?
It certainly looks like that. Whoa!
What the hell is it?
It's a poltergeist!
Hey, Quinn!
I'll switch the feeds. See where it goes.
Huh. We got a live one here.
Shh! Quiet!
Hey, what the hell was that?
I told you to be quiet. Oh! Oh! Whoa!
There's something there. I don't know what, but we can't see it.
Oh, nasty.
Hey, did he just drop something?
This is definitely for mature viewing audiences.
That's some shocking footage there.
One of the Vicks left it behind. What is it?
Hey, this is the place from the security feed. He dropped something when he got killed.
Where is it?
It's a security token. I can breach the master network of the plane's onboard computer if I can just extract the web key from this dongle.
Whatever that means. Just do your thing.
It means we can scavenge the data on that freighter.
Now you're talking.
I've seen enough. Let's head to the crash site.
What's that sound? Water?
Yes. It's coming from there.
Along with your new virus?
Attention. There is flooding in the bilge. The bulkheads cannot be lowered during a power outage. Power can be restored from the engine room.
We better find the engine room on the double.
The water's getting higher.
Come on, there's no time to lose. This is where we reset the power. Nothing's working. I'll see if I can figure this out, okay? I need you, however, to go try that control panel over there.
No problem. I'm on it.
Hey,
It's okay. I made it. There are no keys here.
Oh, shit. My guess is you have to start them both simultaneously.
Then we really need that key.
Ugh.
Nothing works.
We have to get the power going again. Repairs are complete. Meet me in the engine room.
I'm ready to restart this baby. Get in position.
There. Good as new. What the?
What happened?
Stopping!
Okay, I understand the situation. The security token you found likely belongs to the freighter that crashed.
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
No, not yet. Their investigation led them out to sea. Yeah, but we lost track of the ship.
That doesn't sound good. I hope they're okay.
Yeah, me too. They've been out of contact too long, and I'm starting to get worried. Find a terminal at the crash site. See what you can learn of Veltro's plans.
The crash site's just up ahead. Come on.
Wouldn't it be great, Grinder, if we find the key to ending this whole mission?
Pretty bright out for this time of night. I guess that's why they call it the Midnight Sun.
Damn.
on, Grinder. What you doing?
Yo, calm down. What's wrong with you?
Something. I don't know. It's like something hit me.
What?
Look, I just got hit. It was the Invisible Man or something. I'm sure of it.
For real?
He's a hunter.
It disappeared.
Now I get what happened on the security feed. That was the ghost. It's a new type of hunter.
Thanks for the explanation. Did I mention this glows? How do I know where to shoot if I can't see it?
Another one goes down!
Quinn, how many left?
I told you, I don't know, because I can't see them.
True blows. I don't think there's any more.
Then let's get to the terminal on the plane before any more monsters show up.
Okay, everything appears to be in working order. Yo, Quinn, time to do your job.
I can't find the call log. I'll have to try something else.
No sweat, you're good with machines. The ladies, on the other hand.
Grinder!
What's going on?
We need to contact HQ ASAP!
HQ here. O'Brien speaking.
What's...
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
Good work. That's music to my ears.
Nice one. Getting the coordinates like that.
Well, I could have calculated travel time, last known route, but that would have taken too long.
That's why I said nice one.
You don't understand. I didn't calculate anything. Not the only ones looking for that ship.
Wait, but what are you talking about? You're saying Veltro ran from their own hideout, and now they're looking for their own ship?
That's what I'm saying. But I have no idea if any of the info I gleaned is for real or not.
Great. So we have no idea really who we're up against.
Exactly! And that's a piece of the puzzle we really need.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
That's not far. We can be there in no time.
Ryan, we're on our way. Previously on Resident Evil.
Where could they be?
Anywhere. Let's get started.
How are you planning to find them?
No plan. Just search every room.
Great. Veltro finds us first.
And we capture him and interrogate him.
Thank you.
new mutation. Reaction to a new virus.
I knew this would happen.
I just hope that Jill and Parker are okay.
Jackass here. Give me a sit-rep.
Hey there. Any idea where we can find Parker and Jill?
Jessica!
Hold on.
Judging by the ship's condition, I believe there's a problem with the engines. I'd wager they're in the ship's bilge trying to get them going again.
That makes sense. We'll head down there now.
Sure, there's something in there.
No need to gloat, just shoot it.
Oh, please! Stay the hell away, ugly! Pretty sure there's something in there.
Hello, just shoot it.
Thank you.
sure there's something in there.
No need to gloat, just shoot it.
Oh, please! Stay the hell away, ugly!
There's something there.
See, I told you.
No need to gloat, just shoot it.
Oh, please. Stay the hell away, ugly.
Veltra wants to unleash this virus on the world.
Right. But it's already infected the ship.
And Jill and Parker had a welcome party waiting for them.
Somebody! Anybody! I'll be at your service! Forever!
Don't give up, Crocker! There has to be a way!
Let's go.
up here.
Don't stop shooting.
Nobody home.
Where'd you go, Jill?
Some way.
There has to be a way out.
Some way.
Oh.
too.
A little close for comfort. Still filling up.
Power's back. We can bring down a bulkhead in the control room.
Power's back. We can use it.
All right. That should hold us for now.
I'll check the control system.
Damn it, I don't have a signal. Antenna array is out.
It's on the observation deck. Maybe we can fix it. I'm sure the view is nice.
Me too. Let's move.
The observation deck. We can climb up there from the hall.
Thank you.
Did that stop it? What of steel?
It's okay. The bulkhead's closed. We just have to wait.
Semiramis.
Okay, well, Quint learned there were two ships during his investigation. You must be on the Queen Zenobia's sister ship. Jill and Parker are probably being held on that ship.
Have you been able to locate it?
No, but I've got my top people on it.
Not much time has passed, right?
Correct. It's possible that up until a few hours ago, the ships were traveling together. Search the area and see what you can find.
Roger that.
Thank you.
trying to do. Aside from jerking us around so we don't know what we're doing.
Who knows? We haven't seen hide nor hair from them since that video.
Yeah, I don't like it. The sooner we get to the observation deck and contact HQ, the better.
At the very least, I hope they've picked up Chris's whereabouts. Did you hear that?
This way, Jim.
It's moving.
Good. Now we can get to the observation deck.
Something's up there. Is it gone? Are we in the clear?
All right, we're finally here. And it's night out, so there's nothing to see. the hell is this thing? Look at it! How is it even alive? Pain in the ass piece of shit. What a night.
The antenna is up above.
Good to take in the fresh air.
We got a lot more than we bargained for on this ship.
Yeah. We've been fighting for our lives this whole time.
I hope we can catch our breaths after checking in with HQ. I'll check the antenna's wiring. I think that should do it. We'll give it a shot.
I hope it works.
This is Vermilion. Headquarters, do you read?
O'Brien here. Are you two all right?
We did it!
Boss, it's Parker. Shit hit the fan here. It hit really hard.
I know. The whole thing was a setup, and we fell for it.
How do you know?
How do you know it's a setup?
is it, boss? Say something!
Just stay put. I've got an emergency call.
No, wait!
Director O'Brien, we've received an emergency call from the ESF. They've reported satellite movement.
The European Security Force? Go on.
Yes, sir. Apparently Terra Grigia's solar energy integrator is being reactivated.
Already in motion, are we? Looks like somebody's found a Queen Zenobia. You haven't changed a bit.
Parker!
HQ, what's going on?
All hell's about to break loose. The solar energy matrix has activated.
They're aiming at the Veltro hideouts on the Mediterranean, disguised as cruise ships.
Satellites have destroyed Terra Grigia.
Are right above us. They can't just ignore the ultimatum and obliterate the ship.
Boss! Get us out of here!
Sorry. But I can't authorize that. Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
No. We're on the Queen Semiramis.
I don't have a signal.
Maybe we can fix it.
Are you two all right?
We did it!
Shit hit the fan here.
All hell's about to break loose.
The solar energy matrix is activated.
Satellites have destroyed Terra Grigia. Boss, get us out of here.
Sorry. But I can't authorize that.
Sir, what is going on?
You're out of time, I'm afraid. A rescue just isn't possible. Chris is traveling by sea. He won't reach you in time.
Chris? He's all right?
No time to explain. I'll do what I can to stop the attack. O'Brien out.
Jackass here. The chief has filled me in on your predicament. There's only one thing you can do. Confuse the satellite's targeting system.
And how the hell do we do that?
I know everything about that ship. I can figure this out. Just get back inside for now. I'll radio you again soon.
stopped.
I know what you have to do. You're gonna use the UAV.
The UAV? There's a drone plane on this ship?
Yep. Veltro used it to carry out their attacks last year. It's in a container on the foredeck. The UAV can discharge chaff that will throw off the satellite's targeting system.
Okay. And the foredeck is where we're going.
You better move fast. Quint, out.
Thank you. foredeck.
Do what I can to stop the riggy. I have to go.
Do you want to die with Velkar or do you want to live? Head to the foredeck.
I'll do what I can here.
It's Raymond. How does he know what we're trying to do?
The UAV.
Thank you.
This way.
Peace and quiet.
Over here. Thank God.
SAA want with me?
How long has it been? One whole year?
I hate to disappoint, but you're too late.